Hi, students of 10th standard. My interaction with you was long awaited because you will be appearing for your first technical board class after 8th standard. I have been talking to you during your 9th standard, when you were in 9th standard. All of you had done fairly well in 9th. You, all those who have worked hard, they have got good marks. All those who were later lagging behind, they have got less marks. All those who ignored and they were focusing more on masti, they have got other kind of marks. So, everything you get is as per the karma. Jaisa kaam karenge, waisa phal milega. Okay? All those who did good in sports, they did good in sports. What I want to tell you is you have got six subjects, you know, you are dealing with six subjects in which there are three languages. Three. One is English, which turns out to be the most important language. Why? Because the remaining three subjects, that is social science, maths, and general science, they are in English medium. These three subjects are knowledge subjects. Other three are languages. These are knowledge subjects. These three are languages. These are skill. You have to work very hard on vocabulary. You have to work hard on vocabulary. You have to work hard on listening. There are skills. This is listening, speaking, writing, reading, and then writing. These are four skills. These skills don't need anything to do. You just listen and speak. And this is very important skill which you have to learn in class. And it is said that writing maketh a perfect man. Today I am focusing on these four skills: listening, speaking, reading, and writing. How they also apply to the knowledge subject. See, you listen to the teacher in the class, you understand it. So, what is the term here now? Comprehension. Comprehension ka matlab hai understanding. Now if you understand, you will be able to speak something on it. You are listening to something. Now your teachers are giving you lectures. You are listening to it. But when will you be able to speak something on it? When you have listened with comprehension, matlab understanding. Yadi aapne dhyan se suna hai, to aap uska jawab de paoge. 100%. लेकिन यदि आपने नहीं सुना तो आप उसका जवाब नहीं दे पाओगे, ये पक्का है. अब यदि आपने रीड अच्छी तरह से किया है, ठीक है, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन. सी, यू लिसन एंड इफ योर कॉम्प्रिहेंशन इज ओके, यू कैन स्पीक. ओके, if you read, now if your reading comprehension is okay, you will be able to write. See, these are four basic skills which I am applying, which are generally used in languages. I am applying in all basic subjects. Social science, technically, I generally call social science extension of English. You have to write a lot, you have to read a lot. So here all, listen to your teacher, then you will be able to speak something. If you are reading and understanding, now how will you understand? How will you comprehend? You will be able to comprehend if your vocabulary is good, you have understood the key words, you know the definitions, you have understood the key terms. Okay, so these things, your vocabulary, your understanding of keywords, your understanding of key terms, your understanding of definitions, okay, and your reading ability, reading, they will improve your expression. So, once again, your comprehension depends upon whether you understand the keywords and key terms or not. So see, social science I call extension of English. This is an extension of English. Okay. Now see, what you have to do is you have to read well. Please read well. All books are available on cbse.nic.in. The all first chapters are available. You were already told about it, okay? Download first chapter. Download the ebook. Read it. When you read, whenever you come across a word, suppose you have come across a word, dynasty, in social science, you underline it. Write its meaning with pencil. Always keep a pencil in your hand. Maths is, again, listening, speaking, there is less of speaking in maths. But when you understand maths, it's a knowledge subject. Maths depend upon skill development. Let's call it skill. This is called skill. Practice, practice again. Practice. Okay. Now, when you are doing this, sometimes you do not understand. Then once again, you plan your work, you do it, you check it, and if you have not understood, then once again, replan it. In replan, suppose you are reading. Now, when you are reading, you are not understanding. So, what you have to do? You have to reread. If you are doing but you cannot do, then you have to once again replan, reread and try to do it again, understand it. And how will you come to know? When you will check, you will come to know, okay, this is not coming right. So never keep an answer in front of you. Get it checked by somebody. Take care of your studies. This is a very small video I am generating for you. Take care. Reading jiski achhi hogi, he will be a master, my dear. Aur jo teachers ki baat sunta hai, wo scholar banta hai. Ye sunne ki baat hai. That is why it is said, when you listen, then you read, and then you write. Then once you start writing small things, and keep checking, you focus on keywords. Write each and every keyword, write every key term, write it 5-6 times till you understand it, and you will be having a good expression. Whether it is expression in speaking the answers or whether it is expression in writing good answers. Take care. Please take care. Always take care. Be respectful. Take care, because this is your future. Because this is your future. You should not depend upon other. May God bless you. Thank you. Take care. Have a wonderful life. Ye jo time hai, this will go, don't worry. But don't stop. Keep doing good things. Divide your time. 9 to 2:30, take your books and study. May God bless your parents. May God bless your teachers. Thank you.